Ben! Come on, big baby, big baby, big baby, come on!
No!
No way!
The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.
Yeah, time to get some casino going! And this asshole.
What?
Get your ass back on GTA!
I can't.
Why the fuck not?
I gotta get my daily challenge.
Oh. Ho ho. Thank you. Now we wait.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course,
thank you. Get access thank you. To all the
facilities. Very good, and Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino.
Don't touch me.
Spa and resort. We are finally open for business.
Yeah, I'm finally.
Connors, executive director of guest services. Unfortunately, as
what did I say about touching me?
We are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those.
Yes, I'll take some too. Thank you.
Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom.
Screw you.
Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay, so come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the solitaire. That's our head bar woman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine.
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in a real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities like...
Well, how much does it cost?
And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
What did I say about touching me? Wow. Look at that beauty. I want it.
Check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
On the lucky wheel, you say? Well, let's see what happens. Oh, really? Wow, we didn't need the sun.
Guess I'll see you later.
Looks like Wheel of Fortune. I don't know what I'm getting. Oh, okay. Wow, this right here makes me feel like Vice City. Yeah, Vice City PI. Wow. Inside track, eh? But why do I want an inside track?
Did you get Black Ops today? Did everything need a fucking update?
Yes.
Oh, why?
Horse race.
Four gets third.
Aim inside the track, select the wheel. da 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 da. Okay. To place a bet. Main event. You know what? Screw it. See here, what kind of a good horse looks for you? A black stallion, eh? I'm gonna go with the Northern Lights. And we're gonna hold to 500. Well, while we wait for that, we're gonna try a single one, and we're gonna go bleat me baby. Lead is out. There she blows. I gotta do it. There she blows. Yeah, do 500. Not too bad. All right, and here we go with the first race.
And leading the pack, it's the two horse.
Come on, go, go, go. Number four. Stay up. Stay up. No. Go. Come on. Come on, horse. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Aw.
Boo.
How much money did you start out with? 5,000?
15 there.
Oops. No. Yeah, 5,000.
Another?
Yeah, I lost all my money and then I bought 50,000 chips for $50,000.
Aw, fame or shame! Let's see here. Screw it. Ah, come on. Come on. One microchip. Ah. Microchip, come on. Come on. Ah. Nothing. All right. Yeah, look at this. I want to do this one right here. Yeah. Wait. What? Diamond Manor. Oh, that was one I just played. Yes. This is what I want. Come on. Ah. Come on. Alright, fine. Screw it. What is this? Blackjack? Three card poker. Fine. 10. Plus another.
A straight flush was just sighted at one of the three card poker tables.
Ooh. Nice. We won't play. Oh yeah. That's what I thought. Nah.
I hope you and your winnings have a good night. Sorry, that's the way it goes.
Thanks for playing.
Got an 18.
What's this? Blackjack.
And bust goes the dealer.
Reliance. Well, this is a high limit room.
Let's get those bets in.
Very expensive. You guys are crazy expensive. And this guy must have lost all of his winnings. Very pretty. Nothing in there. And here, this is actually where I need to be.
Oh shit, hi.
Nope.
Dog, hello.
Prize Oz.
Doogie. No, stop.
I'm gonna spin it. So shut up. Spin. Come on, baby. Come on.
No.
No way. Oh, I just got the vehicle. I just got the vehicle, oh my god.
Congratulate the winner of a brand new car.
Woo! Does it show my name? Oh, let's go check that out. No, I won the car.
No fucking way. What car did you get?
I guess the new one.
Holy fuck.
The first spin.
That is awesome.
I gotta go check it out. You got a t-shirt? I think you might need to play a little bit more.
Fuck you.
You gotta have the luck of a player. Oh my. Whoo! This sounds so sick. Let's go modify this dang bitch.
Fuck you.
Let's actually look inside. Ooh, it's so nice. It's a Tesla! I guess that's what the T stands for. It's a Tesla! You should come and blow me up and see how much it costs to repair it.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Fuck you.
Alright, let's put $50,000 armor on it. $35,000 on brakes. Yeah, let's do the $14,500 for the front. Really? There's nothing like really difference. Why is there not no difference? Defuser? I don't understand. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go with that, cause that nothing seems different. Oh my god! That's awesome. Oh yeah. I know it's a nice car, isn't it? I won that at the casino already. I like that front. Ooh, I like that. No, Hey, I want that one.
You about to go spend all your money on upgrades? Dude, you can't do that. You gotta buy a penthouse.
Not right now. Ooh, I like that hot pink with it. Levered. Whoa. Actually, that looks pretty darn sick. I want to go with that. I'm actually going to keep that. Actually, yeah, I want to leave that off. Looks weird with the crew emblem. No hotel. Oh my. Spoiler? Oh, damn, that's nasty. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that is. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Right there. Transmission. Turbo. Sports. I actually like the original.
They won't shoot these
bulletproof. I'm gonna need green. Oh, damn. Whoa, damn, oh sh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn. Oh, man, come on. This is a nice car.
Hey, I know we've got that.
Yeah, hush, Lester.
I wasn't getting waivers and shit.
Oh shit.
So, how well I'm right is